Hello guys, welcome back to Heshima YouTube channel. If you are new here, subscribe, like and comment down below, and don't forget to click notification bell so that anytime any day I upload the video, YouTube will do that. Ngili ngili ngili, unakumbuka ile ya lunch time kwa primary? Tulikuwa tunangoja tu bell itaring saa ngapi, so YouTube will do that for you. Nikiupload tu new video, you'll get that. Yeah, nimekumbuka hiyo nikacheka tu. So guys, thank you. I got new subscribers. Yeah, thank you so much. Those who take their time to come and watch my video, those who like it, those who comment it, I don't know you, but just be blessed. You took your time and come to support me. I just be blessed where you are. So niko hapa kuambia guys, I know sometimes life is not easy. Sometimes things happen, si vile tukua tunaratarajia, sometimes unapanga ikuwa hivi, but it come to be like this. Yeah, so people, you take it advantage of some of us, like when most of, I want to talk to those who are in Gulf countries. Yeah, ukwe Dubai, ukwe Qatar, ukwe Kuwait, ukwe Lebanon, ukwe Saudi. Yeah, those countries, Arab countries, life is not easy. And sometimes we need to sit like this, ukushike simu yako uangalie. By the way, time ulikuwa uko Kenya kama umekaa, no one could, any time simu yako inge ring, you could stay, hata tu message kupata WhatsApp, it was so difficult. You know what? Because you didn't have something to offer. Because you didn't have anything to offer. So that's why I'm telling you guys, people will love you because you have something to offer. People will love you because unapeana do. People will love you because yani, if they call you, you can do something for them. Your phone will become active. The end months, the phone will burst. To travel to Gulf country is easy, but to stay there, climate, food change, everything changed. But at home, people doesn't care. As long as where will fly, they expect a lot from you. But penye uko, life is not easy. They thought that uko uko kishapana ndege, pesa wanavuna tu kwa from tree. So uko life ni ngumu, hatupitia challenges, but really sense life is not easy. Some of us, we don't sleep. Some of us, we work so hard. We sacrifice because of our family. We sacrifice because we want to change your family name, your family destiny, your family to look like at least waliza mtu mwenye amestand hapo. But they don't appreciate your hard working. They only appreciate because you are giving them money. The time that money will ukiamua tu ikatishe once, hata hiyo simu yako, it will be dormant. You will be blamed. Wezi saidia, uko na uwezo. You have a lot of money, but you can't help. But you are helping. It's not that you have a lot of money. Ile tu kidogo, unasema, hii percentage iko hivi, percentage. You also have life after that. After Gulf country, you have life. You need to save. You need to go, when you go to settle to motherland, you need to at least peer where you're in, at least you have something shows. Will travel, you came back to motherland, you have something. Uko na life. Don't care what people will talk. Uwapatia, they will still talk. Ukose kuwapatia, they will still talk. So just keep quiet. Just relax. Yeah. The end of the day, unajua, you want to change your life. Yeah. Si uchukua, unapata mtu, anachukua 70%. Depend and a support family. Wengine pako wanaenda extend to help extended family. The end of the day, unajua reward itakuwa nini? Did I write a letter nimwambia nisaidie? Watakwambia hivyo. Watakwambia hivyo. Na una baki na 10% or 30. Ukimaliza like 5 years, 6 years, you have nothing. You have nothing shows that you travel, kwenda kuwork, you got such amount of salary. So sometimes just, unataka tu ukue wewe. Don't care what people will say. Toa ile yenye, ukona uwezo wako wa kutoa. Usikuwe pressure na mtu that, ulikuwa unafanya hivi, ungefanya hivi, pale home anakuambia, ni wewe tu unabeba shida za watu. Hata kama ungekuwa Kenya, do you know that hizo shida zingekuwa? Unajua hizo shida bado zingekuwa? You can't. Uwezi settle shida zote za familia. You can't. Kama zako mwenyewe, it's so difficult kukua settle. What about the family? Vile ni kubwa. How will you settle your siblings' problem, your parent problem? You still have kids here to take care. You need to settle them. That's why unaona people that wanaishi hata Gulf 10 years, they are suffering there because of pressure at home. The family doesn't want to care. Guys, we just need to be ourselves, to think about our life in future, how maisha itakuwaje after Gulf countries. What do you have ukikaa upale ho? Yeah. Najua wengi hata wanakuliwa na family, you send pesa to do some project. The family will just take fake picture and send for you that, ni. So unakaa pale job ukijua, hey, ukifika ground vitu ni different, you will cry. Kuna watu wana cry, wana collapse, they die. Yeah. Some paka extend your mom, your siblings, unakula tu pesa yako, nothing you will do. Even you go there, madara utaonyeshwa, your kids at home, they are suffering. So sometimes just be you. Yeah. Percentage kubwa ni yako. Ile kidogo, because you can't sort of family affairs, wewe uwezi kunabeba peke yako, na uwezi maliza, na uwezi settle. Even if your parent one unable to settle their problem, how wewe peke yako na washaza watoto wako na familia, how will you manage you alone to settle them? So guys, you just need to be you. As those who travel to Gulf country, mnaelewa vile huku situation ni ngumu. Food ili change, like food, kuna food, kuna climate, it's so hot, you can't, mambo mingi, but you just sacrifice. Sacrifice for yourself, you sacrifice for your family, but I don't know how to say, but just be you. Offer what you can, don't offer because you want to be called, you are, wewe ni mzuri, wewe nini unataka sifa, no. After the road, ukitoka hapo, ukirudi mada that no one will care about you. No one will care that you sacrifice. So, hivyo tu guys, kitu nataka kusema. So, sometimes, kuwa wewe. Just be blessed. Guys, please, if you are watching me where you are, just subscribe, like and comment. I will enter kwa too happy. Road to 500 subscribers. Road to 500 please. Naenda kutoa hii laziness niko nayo, niko ni create content, nikikuwa off naenda na create content. So by the end of the year at least niko ni share kutisha ta 500. Itakuwa happy. Thank you. Bye bye. Be blessed.